four goals. It's elementary at this point. Referee Paul Stewart is over giving the Buffalo bench the thumb saying, come on, boys, let's get it rolling here.
Instead of a dent in the penalty box, it will be snugger, and I believe we're almost ready to go with 3:33 left in regulation.
Keep an eye on Roberge and Donnelly. Here they go, right off.
There you go. They just waited till they dropped the puck. Here's Brad May and Corson. Well, we've got two of them going. Brad May and Corson.
Oh, Corson really leveled. I'm going to tell you something, but May came back with a couple big-time strokes, too. Oh, Corson is quick with the right hand, and he got it free.
Now we're trying to keep our eye on both fights. Now that Donnelly...
I'll tell you what, I'll watch Donnelly. You keep an eye on the other one, Jim.
The Donnelly-Roberge fight going on down below us to our left.
I feel like Don Dumphy, ring announcer.
And there's May and Corson inside the Montreal blue line. Well, we knew this was going to explode.
Well, May has a good hand now, I think, on Corson's right hand. So as long as he holds on to that...
Now, Brad May is one tough kid.
Well, I'll tell you something.
We all know the toughness of Shayne Corson.
You bet. You know what, Jim? It's not a matter of what he took or anything else.
What a right hand May caught Corson with there.
The thing is, he took on one of the tough ones. Look at that. Now, actually, he's getting free. Corson had to catch him a good one right on the nose. They're both just cuffing one another now.
And now the linesmen step in.
See, the effect of this fight is the fact that you've got the rest of the Montreal players watching this young rookie stand up to one of the tougher players.
Enfin reprendre. Mais devant Corson. Et là, c'est tout de suite le combat éclate entre Donnelly et Roberge. Il fallait s'y attendre. Et là, les premiers coups de poing ont été donnés par Roberge. Et pendant ce temps, Corson qui est en train d'administrer une raclée à Brad May. Mais Roberge et Donnelly. Il est quand même très fort, ce Roberge. C'est attaqué au plus gros joueur depuis quelque temps de la Ligue nationale. On peut penser à Byers à Boston, à Probert à Détroit, à Ray et à Donnelly en ce moment. Et Corson et May, ça semble s'être calmé. Et Donnelly, là, qui tente de renverser Roberge, ou c'est peut-être le contraire, les juges de ligne qui interviennent, ils en ont plein les bras, Ron Finn et Gérard Gauthier. Et voilà, c'est terminé entre Donnelly et Roberge. Et Corson et May, qui fait un pratique également, se retiennent, ont exécuté quelques pas dedans. Donc, ça reprend. Finn qui tente d'intervenir. L'arbitre Paul Stewart également est sur les lieux. Et là, Corson qui a administré un coup de poing à May à la grande joie de la foule. Ray... Et Snuggerwood sont au bord des pénalités, Lefebvre également. Et voilà, c'est terminé maintenant. Et bien, c'est de bon augure pour le match à Buffalo vendredi soir. Espérons que ça va être un peu plus calme